today, Jack Chapman is probably more widely known than I am. I can go out, make personal appearances. People don't know me. You know, they can't see me. You'd be surprised how many people can't see me. But anyway, Jack has a feeling that he is the important one. Even in playing records, he doesn't think the singers are important, the musicians, nothing.
Musicians mean nothing, the singers, now, the dancers.
Yeah, I know.
None of them mean nothing.
I know, Jim.
And it's true, because if you don't have a good engineer, you're never going to get to Cleveland. Now, I'm going to tell you about tape. Now, I tell you about tape. Now, you take a piece of tape like this, and you put one piece over here on one side of the mouth, one piece on this.
No, that's not the kind of tape, Jim.
What am I doing? That's the wrong kind
that's
of tape.
That's not the tape. Put the right tape on.
A tape machine, you don't use that kind of
tape. Right, you put the
like
right tape
on. Like for bandages or something.
Yeah, you put the right tape on. This is just to show you what a great engineer can be for a show. Go ahead.
Altogether different.
Yeah, altogether.
Now, you put the tape on this side, and then you put it through a little thing over here, and then you twist it around over there, and you put another reel here, and then you turn on the machine, and here's what you hear on the tape.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
One of the all-time great engineers.
Up front in the tobacco end.
Always gets things absolutely perfect.
Winston gives you filter blend.
Thanks to the keen-sightedness of our engineer.
Up front in the tobacco end.
The flavor comes from filter blend.
All right, give us the message there, Charlie.
You stiff near worn half 9 years.
Oh, Amy, Jim. 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 Oh, Jim. You got the tapes backwards. Jim.
But that's backwards.
Well, put it.
Well, I'm gonna fix that. When you hear a tape that's put on backwards like that, it sounds, you know, like it's really ridiculous.
Well, put the thing on.
The way it is,
right,
because then when you turn it around and you play it forward, we're gonna re-thread it over here. I put it over here, play it forward for you, and now you are going to see what it really sounds like.
Right. Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
You should have left it the other way.
Filter Blend, Winston's own combination of golden, flavorful tobacco, specially selected, then specially processed, is why Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
That's it. Winston does taste good like a cigarette should. And over KNX-CBS Radio in Los Angeles, 1070 on your AM dial and 93.1 on your FM dial, this is Bob Crane.